team in solo tackles, passes, defense, five, interceptions, all that stuff, right? Yeah. I mean, that's the production that he has. But from a team standpoint, he's the energizer bunny. The guys love him. The preparation, how he tackles, how he plays the game. He plays it the right way. He's fierce. He's the best open field tackler in the league. He does it at 180 pounds. They love him. And there's simply no replacement for him right now. And I would think that the rest of the team would basically dedicate the season to him. He's that type of player. I think that's what they're kind of going to do.
I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still going to kill it. You know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster. I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back. I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million. So you better be quiet. You hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move it. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. I spend all my money on studio time trying to get on my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better than one that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up, what you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me, who they laughing at now, huh? I laugh at myself, some people they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer. You never heard of a rapper that kill it like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio, stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I gamble. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying it. Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it, you better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this, I'm not a puppet, no string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing, no way to tame this. I am an artist. Look what I painted. Hang up the caution tape, I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around, I know what my lane is. I keep non-competitive, this is a job for me, it's adrenaline. Don't try to box me and I am able. I come in the ring, my punch is a weapon. I never drink, but I live in these bars. The moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king who put you in charge. Care what you think, I'm breaking your car. I'm on top of it, sound the alarm. I wake up the neighborhood, rap in your yard. And carry the speakers, I fold in my arms. So you can sleep in on me, I'm at large. Enough of the jokes, I ain't joking. You come in a session with me, I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking. I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the map and thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.